And he's going for another one, isn't he? Oh, he's going for us. Hello guys, Rampage here, and welcome to our video. Today, we're gonna play Ark Survival Evolved. In the last episode, if you didn't watch it, or go watch it. In the last episode, we tamed this guy, and we tamed this guy. And in this episode, we are gonna continue exploring. And this guy's gonna be annoying. We're gonna go continue exploring this way. Yeah, and there is still the... Yeah, I forgot to check that... The in the last episode, that thing that spawned or whatever. I forgot to check it. I heard that... there is... I don't know, is that like the dinosaur or something that spawned from the ground? To make it kind of scary or something like that? Okay, so I was looking. So okay, this is weird, I would say. Yo, what the heck? This, I hate this sound. I hate this sound when it. Yo, what's that? Is that really possible to be the rock? Come on! Oh my god, game. Yep. Whatever, what? Oh, no, not thank you. Nice try, haha. Okay, so we're gonna move. This is actually really not good idea because I don't see anything because of the sun, so. Yeah. What the? Okay, so there is our interesting stuff here. Nope. Okay. So we are going to continue, of course. So this is the 18 episode. So we are close to being 20 episodes already for Ark. Why you gotta be annoying? See, I don't know why did I tame him, to be honest. Now he's gonna be annoying and I can ride him and he's just not... Look at that. It's like that devil's made of babies. Whoa. Is now everyone attacking us? Yep. Now, nice. Nice try, gonna catch... Oh, no. Whoa. Oh my god, this... I think it would be a better idea to make my Pteranodon like to be passive maybe, because... Okay, that was easy, nice. Nice. And... No! Oh my god, I already passed it. I remember that I have pick. Ah, my days. Too late. Well, thank you very much for doing that. Okay. Let's move. So how is your... You know what, we're gonna put him to passive. Just... Level up! Let's go! So... I need weight, but... I need melee damage as well, I need... Oh my god. It's hard, man, it's hard. I think we're gonna go for movement speed this time. Let's see, a level 22, I think, yeah, we didn't get anything. We get to level 25, yep, level 25. They should like make maybe, so you get on every level something or something like that. Whoa, whoa, come on, move, you freaking, oh my god, I hate you so much. Whoa. Okay, we found the new dinosaur, I mean dinosaur. Pelagonis, yeah, I don't think they attack. Yep, it's like... Can you stop being annoying? Pelagonis, let me see what level is required for settle. Okay, level 40, so that's even higher. So, yeah. Well, we are gonna leave it here, and there it goes, in the water, in the water. Okay, so there we found, wow, actually this is a really nice area. Level 30, I mean level red, you are wild, you are wild as well. You are level 3, you look nice. Can you move? We're gonna get, watch this, we're gonna get, if I can, there you go. And this guy's again having problems to come to us, oh my god. And we are gonna friendly attack our Carbonemis. And enjoy the fight, which is gonna last by 3, 2, 1, boom. Okay, maybe too fast. Oh my. Yo, is that Carnor? No, that's Bron. Yeah, I think it's Bron. Hopefully. Okay. So I know. When we come home, I'm gonna leave this Pteranodon to sit there, because he's really annoying. If we make it to the home, and from what are you running? May I ask you? Oh my God! Stop being, yo, I'm close to killing it, to killing him. Yeah, I think that's... Yeah, that's it. And he disappeared right now. So, yeah, really nice area, I hope. Oh my god. That was really rude, you know. And this guy is stuck, obviously. Why wouldn't be he stuck? That's a rare question. Oh my god, you Pteranodon! Well, my attack from again. Never mind. He has a lot of HP. The X doesn't do that much damage. Come on. What? You're gonna get stuck in that wood now. Okay, we have to leave. This is a really bad area to go. Okay, you're not stuck. Why does it have like these kinds of... Like it's... You know what I mean, but... Okay, whatever. Yo. I don't know. To be honest, that doesn't look. We have level up. I'm gonna get healed, baby. Anyone else got a level up? No, sir. No, sir. No. Okay, stay here. Stay here, I have to check this. That guy doesn't look like Bronto for me, but he probably is. Probably. And this game is now. Killing him? Okay. This okay now. Interesting, interesting, interesting. My game is becoming more lagging. Like, what I'm using now? So much. Is it something big? Yo, 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 yo. Okay. Come on, game. Why are you so laggy? Nice forest. Okay. Really interesting, really interesting, really interesting. And yeah. There is a raptor over there. Going for that bird or whatever. Okay. So really chill area. But but. Oh snap! Look at that! Look at that! Action, baby. I have only 7 tranquilizing arrows. Oh, I think he saw them. Yep, he saw them. He saw them, definitely. 100% he saw them. Or he didn't. Never mind, okay. Okay, okay, okay. He's going for... Oh, come on, poor guy. And he's gonna go for, in the water and he's gonna catch him. And he's gonna come here and he's gonna attack us. Yep, there is no way that guy is running away, he's dead. And now he's here. Yep, he's stuck and he's here and he's gonna see us. Come on, dude, please, can I tame you? I think this guy has to be like high level or something. Oh, he's alive, he's alive, he's running. No, no, don't come here, don't come here. Don't come here, oh, he's gonna catch him, you're so slow. You're dead in 3, 2, 1, boom. He's so bleeding, come on, you're dead. There you go, he's dead. Don't come here now. Whoa. How he doesn't see us? That's a fair question. And why, does anyone know why the textures look like this? And he's going for another one, isn't he? Oh, he's going for us. Oh my god. Haha, he was level 2. But you are dead. Well, rip, that was quick. Whatever. And Sarko leveled up, which is really nice. We're gonna give him more health. And more meat, of course. You didn't level up, and you didn't as well. Okay, so we are going. I think we're gonna cross the river or whatever it is. It's easy. Okay, okay. Come. Come. Come on. Come on, dude. Why can't I run? There you go. No, why? Oh my god. Let's go. I see piranhas. And there is one. Nice, sir. You so fast, man. You're so fast, okay. Let's get something to eat. For example, let's eat all of this. Get all of that, nice. And that. Okay, so now you're good to go. Yo, where did that raptors came from? Yo, I just might do this, you know. Just might, you know. Yo. Actually, I'm not gonna bother with him. I don't have time. Okay. Never mind, let's keep going. So. Oh, okay, guys, can I. There we go. Level 3, oh, hello to you as well. Dodo, hello to you as well. A lot of trees, which I don't like. Can we get somewhere? Oh my god, this is like nice area to get stuck. Big rocks and trees on the way. Holy moly! Well, that's Arco. But I think we got the people that are stuck. Probably Sarko. Okay, you stay here. You stay here because Trike and Stego, of course, got stuck somewhere. So we have to come for them. Oh, Stego is not stuck actually. But Trike is then. Wait here. Yep, he's stuck as anything. You're so nice. But you're level 4. Okay. Boom. Top. Okay, we are a little bit overweight. Just a little bit. Let's get little wood there, nice, let's go. Okay, now he is falling as well. Okay. Guys. Okay, thank you. Strategic plan. Boom. They're gonna get stuck. Trike is going another route. Or not. Okay. It's not Shrike, it's Stegos, excuse me. Always, but just always. There are problems. Come on, dude. Come on, come here. Hey, yo, what are you doing? What are you doing? Nice. Let's go. Snap, let's go. Quick. Gotta be fast. Boom. Okay. Nice. Yes. There we go. Okay. Dodo. Yo, there is a highly. Actually, there is not. Never mind. Don't bother. What you gonna do now? Nice try. Nice try. Got anything else? No, okay, fine. Not interesting, bro. Not interesting. Duels. Not interesting, bro. Yo, you have to be that guy, huh? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Yo, yo, yo. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yo. Okay, I don't like. Why would I do this? Interesting. Come on. Can someone come? Interesting. Halloween, dude. Come on, Zarko, come. Can you? Yo. Come. No, I. Come again. Nice. There you go. How much is this? Oh my. Can't believe it. There you go. There you go. Interesting, I gotta say. Very interesting. Yo, but we are missing. Stego. We are missing Stego. We are missing Stego. Where are you stuck now? Tell me, my friend. Oh, now we're not stuck, huh? Huh? You're such a pain, yes. Another one. No one cares about you, man. Yo, no one cares about you. No one. Do you get it? No one. You get it? No one. Oh. Get killed, man. Get freaking killed! Now I have to wait. 2, 1. And another. Whoa. Take it easy, guys. You have to get this guy free. Okay, so what the. Yo, what? Oh. Come, guys. You're stuck again. Wow, I actually don't care about you right now. Okay. Yeah, and we are in 56th day, and yeah. Come on, come closer. Like that, and we're gonna dump stuff that we don't need. We have Oh, that's. I don't even know why I'm picking them up. You never know. Maybe they look cool for decoration or something. Okay. Spooky, spooky sky. Okay, so we have to unblock these guys. You as well, huh? Sorry man, don't fan for free. Come here. Okay, we're gonna wait for them to come here. You're stuck as well, huh? Of course you are. Ah, you have to be stuck in every freaking tree there is. Please don't move. Do I have an axe? I have only pickaxe, right? Yep. Come on man, come on man. Nice, nice, yeah. Sorry, sorry, I'm so sorry. Come. Are you stuck also on that tree? Well, thank god you're not. Because I'll kill you now. Okay. Now have a chill. Chill here. He's white. Oh. Okay, I didn't read what it said. Headstone stolen from a graveyard. Well, of course. What can it be? Than that. Okay, let me eat something really quickly. Just like that, so a little bit. So. This is gonna be it for this episode. I know we didn't do much, but for the next week's episode, we are gonna probably go back home, maybe, I don't know, level 22, and maybe try to level up, build something, I don't know. I'm gonna see, I'm gonna decide. But yeah, that's it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did, comment, share, subscribe. Follow me on Twitter for update news and stuff like that. And follow me on Twitch if you want me to streaming. And yeah, sorry, this episode wasn't quite interesting. And yeah, I mean, the last one was better, but it's okay. Okay, we found some interesting stuff. Anyways, I will see you in the next video.